Hey, what's going on, dudes? Welcome back to Skyrim. Hopefully you guys are having a fantastic day. We are working our way up towards Windhelm very slowly, but indeed we are. What's up, Samson? You doing all right, man? He's excited for Skyrim. What's up here? You got a cave or something? I kind of make the mistake of running around without our compass on and just following the roads, and when we do that, we kind of pass up on everything that's around us, so... that was the Mistwatch Tower right down there, but it looks like we got a couple of caves or something up here. Might be kind of fun to explore. Hopefully we don't have to deal with any more bandits. There's some wolves up there. There's probably something kind of cool up there, though. Oh, yeah, man. Our archery is getting really good. Oh, there's a whole pack of them. There's another one. No, that one was too quick for me. Oh, Lydia! Oh, God! I'm so sorry! Wolf. Okay, there you go. She got him. I'm so... Okay, I hit your shield. We're okay. I didn't damage you permanently. Is there a cave? Where's this cave I'm seeing? I guess it's up here somewhere? Maybe. We'll see. This place actually looks really nice and peaceful, though, doesn't it? Can I get my arrow back? No. Didn't think so. I'm getting somewhere. Is this part of one of the main roads here? Oh, I guess it kind of is. Oh, we're going the totally wrong way, though. That's okay. We're allowed to get sidetracked a little bit. I'll just have to remember to go that way. Is that a goat? I think that's a goat. This cave has got to be coming up soon, though. Where exactly are we going, though? Is this going back this way? There's a fort or something up there. I wonder what's up this way, though. Oh, there's just so much to explore. Oh, I thought that was a wolf for a second, but that's just a fox. Alright, we'll just kind of check the top of this peak, and then if we can come down the other side, then we will. Iron ore? We've got plenty of iron ore. We got the corundum, I think it was beginning of last episode. So now we can make our steel and stuff, so that's fine. We don't really need it right now. What's up in here? Anything? Doesn't look like it. Man, this is a steep mountain. Clear Spring Tarn discovered. Oh goodness. Are those hunters? I'm hoping that those are hunters. They just look like hunters to me. Yeah. What are y'all doing up here? Is there anything special here? Hidden chest in the water? Yeah! Kind of figured there would be. Anything good, though? That's the question. Longbow, soul gem. Yeah, bunch of crap. We don't need it. Alright, well, I guess we will head back down the mountain. We need to kind of focus a little bit, get more towards Windhelm here. So, let's take a look at our map. Yeah, we're like way off course, so we've backtracked quite a bit. So we need to head back down the trail, get back on the main road, and kind of go from there. Oh, okay, well, never mind. There actually seems to be a cave here. Do we want to check it out? Clear Spring Cave? You know what, we're already here. We might as well just poke our head in just a little bit and see what's going on. It can't be anything too bad, I don't think. Yeah, it doesn't look awful. Flyamata. Let's go ahead and get our bow out, though. Trolls, I'm guessing. Yep, I see the troll. take him out before he gets over here? Oh, I think so. We staggered him. Very nice. Very nice! Is there anybody else? Oh, that looks so cool. It's very dusty in here, though. Give me my arrows back. That's all I need. I'll take the troll fat, but that's it. We don't really care about the other stuff. Silver short sword. No, I don't need that. Ooh. That looks cool. Rupee. Potion. Oh, please be a good bow. I'm so sick of looking at this Falmer bow. Bow of the Hunt. Animals take 20% or 20 points of extra damage. Yeah, it's nowhere near as good as Arbo, though. It does look really cool, though. But it's a named item, so that's pretty neat. Anything else we miss? Or was that it? I feel like that was it. Okay, well, that's kind of just one of the smaller caves, I guess. Make sure we're not missing anything. I don't see anything, so I think we're good. We'll check the water before we go. It's always kind of like the last thing you want to check. I see a shield. We don't need it. Can we not get around to the other side? I thought this was connected. Give me that. What about on this side? Is there anything over here? No? Alright, well, let's get out of here. Let's get back down to the main road. Gotta stop getting so sidetracked. Uh-oh. No, that's gotta be just a hunter or somebody. Why is he all glowy? Took out two wolves. Who are you?
Ah, smell that fresh air? Truly, this is a good place to play a song.
Nah, that's just a little weird. I think we've ran into that guy before, but I don't remember. It's a strange place just to like be hanging out. I guess he's doing the same thing we're doing. We're walking someplace, so I guess it makes sense. Can we hit you from here? Oh. Sorry, puppy. Well, okay, let's make sure we're going the right way. I feel like we keep getting sidetracked and lost here. So when we come to the next fork in the road, we need to continue straight and not turn around and go left. Or go right, I mean. So I think we're kind of on the right path. Alright guys, I couldn't help it. There's a cave nearby here somewhere, and we're gonna find it. It's time to do- actually, it looks like we got two caves nearby. We gotta do some caves, man. Caves are, to me, the most fun. Just because you never know what's in them, man. You might find some really, really good stuff, or it might just be a bunch of junk. You just never know. Can we make it all the way up here? I'm hoping we can. I hear a bunch of wolves, though. And I have a feeling if there's a bunch of wolves guarding the cave, it's probably... Oh, hi!
Now ain't this a surprise?
Bouncer? Who are you, dude? Why? Oh, we got our first decap! Take that one, fool! What exactly is going on here? Iron battle axe. We don't want that.
I'll kill you if I have to.
No, they're locked up. They're safe. Is there anything in there, though, that we need? What is this? This guy just, like, capturing wild wolves around here? Why do they gotta do this? Let's, So they're nice wolves. Can we, we don't have a key. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, well, if they're... We gotta save the animals, man. We are wood elf, after all, so we got a very close relationship with, animals. So if they're in here mistreating all the little fur babies, we're gonna have issues. Okay. I have a feeling... Are you nice? No, you're not nice. I gave you a chance. Ooh, cool shield though. Is that an elven shield? I like it. Okay, taking a little bit of damage here. Alright, we got him. Got him, Lydia, it's okay. Rupee, Elven Shield. Actually, it was pretty cool. It's kind of worth a bit, too, so we'll take it. Steel Club. That thing was kind of hurting, wasn't it? Yes, it would kind of hurt to get hit with a steel club with spikes on it. Bucket, Mead Barrel. No, we don't need any mead. Oh no. Really? Yeah, that was me. I'm pissed. Gamblers. Stupid underground dogfighting ring. Really? This is just cruel and unusual. Animals do not deserve that. Oh, I'm gonna get myself killed. There's way too many of them. Uh-oh. Not a time for lag spike. Alright, I got one of them. Whoa, why are we getting so many stutters here? These guys are pissed that I broke up their dogfighting ring. Do y'all have any good stuff on you? Really? You're gambling 25 rupees? Who do we miss here? Did we get you? I feel like we got everybody. Poor wolf! That is a cool looking wolf though, isn't it? He is going to attack us, though. I know he is. Pit Wolf. Well, let's just hurry up and get all the stuff and get out of here. We can set these guys free. Groupie, Steel War Axe, we don't need that. Just a bunch of mead. Drunk fools. Okay, two different ways to go in here. Oh, Lydia, you're already in here. A butcher. That's a cool looking sword, though. Where'd you go? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. Are we out of potions? No, we still have potions. Let's do a potion of health. Oh god, that sword hurts. God. Okay. We almost got him. Oh, dude. Easton Dwimmer Longsword. Something there was hurting, man. I don't know what it was. Okay. Is that wolf after us now? I feel like that wolf is coming after us. Yep. Flawless amethyst, rupee. Ooh, that looks kind of cool. It's heavy armor, though. Carrying too much, I knew it was. Everybody play nice. Lydia, I need you to carry some stuff. I'm too heavy. We really got to get to town so we can sell stuff. Better. Okay, cool. So she actually gets upgraded. She's wearing something. What are you wearing? What did I give you? I need to trade some things with you. She is wearing the orcish boots that we found just a little bit ago and the steel plate armor of illusion. Not bad. That's actually pretty cool. So we should probably keep that in mind when we find good stuff that not necessarily we would use, but she could use. Was that everything that was in here? I feel like that was it. Skooma! We could sell that. No, we can't sell it. We can't be a drug dealer. Ruined book. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's empty. More skooma. Yeah, I feel like that's it, huh? Shaman light robe, shaman light boots. Those are worth quite a bit, though, aren't they? They don't weigh too much. I guess we'll go ahead and take them. Let's take a look on our map here. We'll go to world map, see if this place is cleared. Yeah, so it looks like we got everything in here. Now, are you going to attack us? Alright, be nice. We set you free. Alright, well, let's get up and out of here. And we'll go check out that other cave, man. Woo, more caves. Where are we going? I think we're lost. No, here it is. Found it. Ooh, okay. I think we're getting close. What is this place? Basket. There's a basket and a box. Empty. Alright, so there's the cave over there. Is there anything good under the water here? Clam. Stony Creek Cave discovered. Ooh. I've never... I guess I don't think I've harvested clams before. You hear that? I hear an anvil. So is that... Oh, is this an imperial camp right up here? Oh, can we not get up there? Come on, man. Ugh. I want to see if I can upgrade our shield. Before we go into this cave. Yeah, it is an Imperial camp. East March Imperial camp. What up, dude?
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors.
Yeah, not sure if I'm interested.
I heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Well, that's something that you and the Stormcloaks have in common. Make love, not war. How does one join the Imperial Legion?
Got the metal, eh? Honestly, the Legion can use all the able bodies it can muster. We have our hands full. A dead king, a rebellion, and now dragons. Skyrim's a mess. If you're serious, make your way to Solitude. Our headquarters is Castle Dower. You find General Tullius there, commanding our forces in Skyrim. But talk to Legate Rikka. She handles the local recruiting.
Gotcha. Not that I'm really interested, but it would be nice to know.
Until next time.
Alright, let me see. You got a workbench? Where's this guy hammering at? Anvil! Can we do our... Ooh. Our... stuff. Oh, we can't upgrade here, can we? What do we use to upgrade the, Oh, you know, I wonder if the Hylian shield has to be... We have to be able to smith elven stuff? I'm not actually sure how that works. Let's see. Can we search through Hylian? No, it doesn't look like it. It's a bunch of weird looking stuff though. I think that's from the diamond armor smithing mod. Yeah, I don't know about any of that. Alright, well never mind. I guess we can't upgrade just yet. Let's head back down to this cave. Take a look. Sound like a storm coming through or something. Can we just drop down this? Can we cliff dive? Nice. Alright, so what was this place called? Stony Creek Cave. It's got a bunch of stuff. Alright, well let's go see what's happening in here. Yeah, I don't think this is a good sign. Do you? Get your face out of the water. What happened to you, dude? Breton. Yeah, that can't be good. There's fish in here, though. This place is kind of cool, though, isn't it? It's like kind of river running in it. I like it. Is that a face? Looks like a face. Ooh. It's gassy in here. Don't use any sparks. Or is that why he's dead, I wonder? Because he inhaled too much of the gas. Are you bad? Oh, I have a feeling these guys are bad. Yep, bandit thug. Okay. Okay.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Ooh. Oh man, I was going to light the whole place on fire, but that would kill Lydia. Okay.
Prepare to die.
Oh, there's one more. You would think that clanking swords and stuff where there's flammable gas around, it would probably cause some sparks. It could be a problem. Steel arrow, give me that. Let's head up here. What'd you have? You have anything? Iron katana. That's actually kind of cool. We'll take it. Anything else up here? I don't think so. Ooh. Oh. Secret something. I see you. Bandit Marauder. Uh-oh. This guy's got sparks. So we don't want to... Oh! Whoa! We definitely gotta up our magic resistance, man. Oh! That was brutal. Okay, so we gotta do all this over again. That's fine, but let's have some fun with it. Let's try out some flames. Hopefully this will kill some people while we're up in here. No? There's the gas. Did that not kill anybody? Alright, well at least now we can backtrack. Oh, it looks like there's more gas up here. Let's do this again. Oh god! We were a little too close. Let's do... Do we have any potions of resist... shock? Resist shock. Resist 20% of shock damage for 60 seconds. Okay, so we need to wait before we use that one. Minor magicka. Magicka. Increases light armor skill. Resist shock, resist fire, resist cold. Fortify health. Could use invisibility, but I think we'll be okay. So we'll just have to remember the resist shock. And if we can take these guys out before we have any problems. Oh, bandit thug walked in the way. Lydia, how's that shield working out for you? You like it? There we go. Got him. Nicely done. Let's get all our stuff back. Iron katana. Arrows. Steel arrow. Okay. So I think we should be good. Alright, let's quick save. Some point. It takes a little bit for the quick save. Not real sure why. There we go. We're going to try to sneak up on this guy as best we can. Oh, that rupee bag is gone. Okay, so let's do resist shock, and we'll do resist cold also. We'll get this guy's attention. Bandit Marauder, man, this guy is tough. Okay. Oh, and I forgot our potions don't work either. Why do our potions not work? Let's figure this out real quick. Minor healing. Oh, the hotkey is jacked up. That's why. Okay, cool. Oh, Lydia, I can't get in there. I can't help you. I need you to get out. Oh, she is actually going to town on this dude. Oh, there we go. We got him! Yeah, take that one, jerk. You and your stupid magic. Treasure map 10. Nicely done. Let's take a look at the treasure map. I actually had a couple of treasure maps too, and I went and found the treasure. Nothing fantastic, but I actually found one of them. But where is this? I'm not real sure how to decipher this map. It looks like an island. Maybe that's Windhelm? I'm not sure. We'll have to just kind of keep an eye out for some landmarks. Maybe we can figure it out. But there... Oh, dude, it's one of these. Unusual gems. Bring the unusual gem to an appraiser. Lingering poison. Illusion. Oh, did we level up? Oh, I forgot that we leveled up. Let's do health, honestly. We need to start bumping our health a little bit more. Oh gosh, I didn't want the bowl. Okay, well, let's not take the bowl. Ectoplasm. Anything else in here? Chest! Dwarven bow of thunderbolts. Damage is 21. I think that's on par with our Falmer bow. Let's take a look. Oh, it'd be so nice to have a new bow. Yeah, so that's 21. And then our Dwarven Bow of Thunderbolts, that's 10. Oh no, that's 21 too. So sweet! So we can finally stop using that ugly Falmer bow. We can use a Dwarven bow. So what does it look like? Oh, we gotta set up the hotkey again. 4. Oh yeah, that looks much better. Much better! And it's got thunderbolts too. So cool. Alright, well, what do we not get that? Okay, we can't get that arrow from you. And what did we miss over here on the other side of the cave? Is there more to this? Or does it just like cut through the mountain, I wonder? I bet you that's probably what it does. Maybe. I kind of want to try out my new bow, though. Is there anything up here? No. Okay. I hear somebody mining. Okay, are you just, Okay, yeah, you don't seem very friendly. No! Stop moving! I want to shoot you with my bow! There we go. Lydia, I don't know why you always try to drag them towards me. Nordic War Pick. No, thank you. Don't need that. Can we get up there? Oh, Moonstone. Ooh, okay. Let's grab this while we're here. This could be useful. I don't think we really have anything that uses Moonstone yet, but we might as well grab it while we can. Because I don't know where else it spawns. Found the Corundum last episode, so that's not bad. Over at the Darkwater Pass, I think it was. And so now we know that this place is got Moonstone. So that'll be handy. What you got for me? Iron Battle Axe now. Scroll of Mass Paralysis. That is worth quite a bit, though. Is there any more Moonstone in here? Oh, there is. So good, dude. Okay. Well, I don't think we can actually get up there. Lydia, I already mined it. Yeah, I don't think we can get up there. I think that's just kind of an aesthetic thing. Looks like this is about the end of the line. Alright, well, I guess it's time to hit the road. I've had enough caving for one day, so we found some good stuff. We upgraded our bow, finally. So that's actually pretty good. We got a dwarven bow. Now we just need to see if we can actually craft dwarven arrows. I know I have a few of the... Oh, did that get blown around? Why is there a skeleton foot hanging out the wall? I wonder if that got blown around from using the fire stuff. Not sure. But alright, well, it is time, yet again, to hit the road. We really need to see if there's a doctor that's got some medicine that's going to help us focus a little bit. Because, honestly, this is getting a little out of hand. My pockets are only so deep. Where'd you go? There you are. She was, gathering some more moonstone. Moon ore, whatever. Alright, Lydia. Well, let's see. Where are we headed now? I think we're kind of on the general direction here. Yeah, so we gotta work our way back down to the main path here. And then, I think we should be on our way. There is just so much to see here. What are you doing out here, man?
Never know when those Stormcloak dogs might charge.
You guys, you need to kind of squash it, man. Y'all have been at this for how long now? Way too long. Oh, man, I can't wait to get back to civilization. Oh, goodness. What is going on here? We have a conjurer fighting a troll? Are you nice? Who are you? Faldurus.
The Shrine of Azura, the goddess of twilight, if you'll excuse me.
Yeah, sure thing, man. Alright, well, you're welcome. Not like I just helped save your butt. This place. Oh, we cannot get distracted. Can't get distracted. Cannot get distracted. We're so close to Windhelm. But what if there's good stuff?